summer lajule, and hello for my beloved viewers. And today what we are going to have a class, that is, I'm going to touch the part of speech, that which is very important for every class. Especially I will focus for the third primary. I'm going to introduce the noun. Class sumpe thugonifia, then edringatai. Noun chun ina jo ta e part of speech bakhe dena English ina ma important no every class changme fia ma zaruri no syllabus susina noun yot kya yang susina pronoun yot kya susina adjective yot kya yang class ina e verb yot kya adverb yot kya isola so yot kya tene dirin na tai part of speech bachi azrat yang tene ne first wo noun bakhe tenga tai kazuk shi azrat tene noun e type chika tai tingi ja ha go chuki thik ra le. Okay, each word in a sentence is given a name like noun, pronoun, verb, etc. These words are divided in 8 categories which are called the part of speech. Part of speech mane sentence chigina word khachike ke te word gun la kazu kazu ge ming rig zeren hala so word noun zeranok so pronoun zeranok so verb zeranok so adjective zeranok te samay khetrang a dina na ge dina ghost ke a part of speech ba khetna tene te gun jase chi chi nok zena tene ge kada sa despin noun pronoun adjective verb adverb interjection conjunction tene preposition e get poketna tene ga ta english na part of speech zera ba english e grammar pokerang khurang kete base po main poketna e na get to no ka khetna ga ta ha go go ses ma zaruri in ke. Okay, tene gome gome te nga ta what is noun yot na la noun bo chi zera chi nga ta mig ne thonga ta te khete noun met kan jik noun jik met kha me de no tene noun bo khetna nga ta kazu gi no zena then the teve kind saman kiting ata in a thing jukni ata chen then a noun bo chi jano jana chi chalak chik thongnang ya mi chik thongnang semjan chik thongnang a ya chi chalak chik thongnang ya chi jaga chik somek thongnang te chungma kitenang noun jerano then nga tangi tanga ta noun banang a te types kun ata chen to gun then nga ta dringa ta noun chen nang ino khala noun topic po noun bo khetena ngata jus hala noun bo khete chi chalak chik ngata mikne thunkan bo changma noun jera no english na tene te noun bo khetena na shnga it ke main bo ka ba khetena common noun jera no proper noun collective noun material noun and abstract noun jera no e noun shnga ka ngi ja ha go go shes ma zaruri no hala le ta changme sangula common noun do common noun jera chi jera common noun jera jano jese village jena ngi ha go gomir khala ka village isko langata aspiratan jese country jena there are so many country there is not only India. Okay, there are so many countries tene ka countries ko langata aspiratan ste in ngata ha maguna which is very common yotna common na mangpe na yotna te bakite common jena ngata example chi chi nenin country ka country khetena mangpat ke hala india pakistan nepal ja so sta sri lanka ja so pakistan afghanistan hala tene country mangpa som basang country bo common ina yata sang tene ngata country bo khetena example nenin ngata common noun ina sale tene so sachi sama hai me no boy no pucha ji kina boy bang khetena common noun zer ngen chasno chesam boy bo khetena ngata pata chame rakh ki swiss school la we are talking about hala tewa sang ngata depo common noun ina khun. Next is proper noun. Tangata dachi country me dale. Tena kane example ngata astu dekhon. Tene ngeja ma clear chano. Dachi ngata country bo common noun ina yopin. Ta proper noun ina ngata will take an example of our country. That is India. India is one. If I tangata jena India school aspira tana tene ngata pata chara ki kon se country ke bare mein hum baat kar rahe hain jete. Te asam ina kite proper noun ina kite India. Then jaise ina village yotna village jaise ina then example jinga ta gaon jine ton domkhar jaise ton hala domkhar ba kitna proper noun ina no village gaon kitna common noun ina no hele yulbo jana common noun nayo sono domkhar jaise kan bo proper noun ina yo sono ata example jine ton yulming jik then next speaker collective noun jana collect zina mangpo jinga ta chidong song ldus dekhong che shiga collect zera manale collect chuste khong zera mira para teacher guni notebook sama collect chuste office na khong checking fia zera zani collect zina mangpo jige skola spira tang che sino ta ina anga ta zena example chi chi class zena class zena pongati mind dina yano ki thuku mangpo jik student mangpo jik na ta class na zena bathono jese army zena army zena po soldier mangpo jige group chiga army zena hala tena chosla herd of cows na balang mangpo jige da balang mangpo jige na group chiga tene herd zena te herd po khetena collective noun na yos tena you have wale okay tene next po khetena material noun na te chalak samaya no ka khetinga ta measure chongyan tap ngyanin How got you? Okay, eatable ayong shichesano, non-eatable ayong shichesano, material noun. Spare na gold, silver, shing, wood hala, wood ang yung yan chesano, ina material noun, chief ayong chesano, na shing ata tap nyan ano pa, quantal sum dugze de tap nyan chesano, material noun ina ka chalak pongata tap nyan chesano, skarte, chamshik, chit duk, tes chit pongata tap nyan chesano, teo kite material noun ina yung ano. Okay, last book is abstract noun. Abstract noun book is te noun guna zeno. Kau kete ngata mig ne thwamit, test chong yana mit, hala zache siyang mandak, azuk siyang mandak, stang inche siyang mit kya. Hagwale. Magar kuna understanding jik iyo kya ki feeling of, ina kete mi jik quality jik phing sana. Jase koi teacher jikadna, ma teacher bo smart jikadna, te smart book is ngija, zangena mera eduk changena mera mark otyo khitna koi quality jig phinga mera chalak pe quality jig hawa te ka chalak noun jigi quality phinga na jese teacher jig ma rude yadna aspera matang ka jig sonjan jig na rude pokhetna abstract noun jeng jasno beautiful pokhetna abstract noun eno halale selfish yadna honest yadna te sama quality gun khetna abstract noun eno asno hawa lingi ja clear chudale ha maguna yang gumane gang chik zerin common noun ina mangpojik chik chik ina met kan jik mangpojik na halale jese country no ngata country example kurpin country khite ma mangpe gyut kya country village yang chion ha city hala tene city ja ngata na city me dale ta proper noun ina le ono le city proper jana ka be school langata spira ta tan tan city chik chik stan te tang na te khite proper noun ina yono collective noun ina group ina yono hamesha group me shate yono teo kite collective noun na jese ngata example len pin army yang army nang tene ngata yang chi example len pin class na ngata thu chik man pa thu ma it can be 50 there can be a 50 student in a class we can imagine of many in collective noun okay then material noun are the noun which we can measure gold silver wood anything which can be measured ka khitinga da tap ngenin chit samduk tap ngenna teo khite material noun ina yano then abstract noun ba khitena which can express a quality of a noun ka noun jigi ngata quality shate na teo khitena abstract noun ina yano then e five kinds of noun bo then ngija tu nifia sumpani kenla shes go shes mo zaruri no he ches na tasa gupe chupa silkan guna thun la kind of noun not some kya zana te ngija shes amiru te asam e sanka bo main bo no ngija please you how go juga zat he tene yang in a noun bo inna chikpe ka sar te met kya noun bina jaron jano noun bina kite numbers na noun yo no khala singular plural te chama kite noun ina yo sano tene yang ata noun na yo no le countable noun nang uncountable noun yano te chamang yang je noun ina shes go shes zari no da sang je third fourth fifth gulla isam shikshes na ge ja mata ko hago te no te ninga ta next bina ta next yang ta part of speech chik chik chuen thik mira le te ninga ja e chupal yang ge ja ge ja tv yod na te ninga je please nge number ka nge je nga phone cha jat nang dik nge je dia jat nang dik comment section ina chi nge ja english na nge ja go she rakh Nija, nika nengija video goshira khala lapse. Gosna nije please dear zat. Julie, thank you.